In this episode of the Howard family, Georgie and Taylor have a fun time trying out some weird, wacky Japanese sweets. Hope you'll enjoy the insanity that goes on. Peace!
Sour? That is sour. Hey guys!
Welcome back to the Howard family, and today we are going to be trying
Japanese sweets.
First up, let's try.
What should we try first?
What about those little Coke things?
What Coke things?
Wait. Let me get it out.
Let me see.
It says mini cola. It'll be backwards for you guys, though, but it says mini cola. Okay, let's try
mini
it.
Cola. How do we open this?
So, we've got it open. We're going to try just two of them because they're these little, like, sweet
things. I'm
going
to try one.
Okay.
I don't know if I like
it. Yeah, you know what? I'll just try one as well. So, this is what they look like. They're tiny.
They're like turtle food.
Yeah, little Georgie's turtle food.
Three, two, one.
Mmm.
That's a good one. That's
like those Coke balls.
Mum, come here. Taste one of these.
Yeah, taste one.
What are these? Cola?
Yeah, mini cola.
Oh my god. Tastes like cola bottles.
I know, yeah, that's what I just said.
They're good them ones.
They are.
Sour when you bite into it.
Yeah, it is. Okay, next up, we're gonna try a syringe.
A syringe. I was gonna say what it's called, but I don't know what it's called.
I've got a blue one,
and I've got a red one.
So we'll try the ones that we have first, and then we can try each other's.
Huh?
So let's just open this. Another hard to open one. And this one's quite different.
This is actually a syringe. Do we take this off? Oh no! Wait. Do we?
Okay. So
this is what it looks like.
Okay.
So, it's like an actual syringe, and it's like there's blood in it.
Finally got mine open. Okay, so...
So, wait, do we take this off, or...?
I think so?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
Okay, can't get the juice out there. Ready?
Okay, so...
Oh, I'm scared. Okay. Three, two, one. Can't do it.
You just need to suck. This is now my favourite one out of them.
That's
the
nice. One. You try mine.
That is good. I'm going to save the rest for later.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. So do you want to swap? Because I have the blue syringe.
No.
No.
So now I got the blue one and he has the red one.
What flavour is yours?
My one is probably...
Let's see. It says soda and I got cola.
Ooh. Oh, say that.
Oh, it's a splay.
Oh, there's stuff on it. Hold on.
Not mine.
What?
Someone probably already used it.
Ew.
Look at this, guys. Look. It popped right back up. Okay. Let me check if there's
anything in it. Make sure it's not paper. Okay, so I guess it's one of those spray ones.
You ready? Wait, let me get my lid. Sorry, guys, my lid was
three, off. Two. It's not coming out. Nice.
It's all right. Sour. Try some.
There. It's not coming.
Just
out.
Let me try some of mine.
Mm.
Sour?
That is sour. Oh. Look, guys, my eyes are literally watering.
That's probably the worst one we've had yet. No
it's
offense.
It's nice, but it's sour. So I'm going to put this in the
No offense, Mega Mouth. It's very sour.
Yeah.
Okay, now
we're going to try the Kit Kat.
He's got a black one, but I've got a red normal one. But it might not be normal, so I've still got that taste of that spray thing.
I know. Oh, mine's white.
Mine's pitch black.
Dark chocolate.
Crack it in half so we can try one of each other's after.
Okay. Oh, that's easy to crack.
Yeah.
Oh, look at all the stuff inside. There's stuff literally inside.
That's actually quite good. That's like a normal Kit Kat. I'm not trying yours. Try some of mine. Mine's good. Mine's good. Try some.
I need a baby wipe.
Try some of mine. Mine's actually good.
No.
Okay.
It's probably going to be worse.
Georgie-May will be trying this yuzu and honey pouch thing. So, it looks disgusting. So I'm not trying it.
So, this is what it looks
okay,
like.
Okay, I'm leaving it up to Georgie-May.
Okay. It might actually be nice. Can you open it again?
Yeah.
I can't. I'm still getting sick from that other one.
Okay. Is Max
okay? Look, Max. Say hello to your fans. Thank you.
Right. That looks disgusting. I'm going to sit out for this.
You just sat out it. For two.
Just looking at it makes me want to be sick. I told you it was going to be bad. I knew it.
Okay, I thought it's going to be nice. I thought it's jelly or something. What should you try next?
I would say these, but they look really hard. Now, it's not even food, it's a stamp.
A what?
A stamp. It says monster stamp.
Look. Wait, open it.
Okay.
It's a sweet.
It's a stamp.
They're sweet.
Lick it then. Oh, yeah, they are. It's a monster stamp, that's why.
Yeah. Wait, stamp it on your tongue.
That's probably what it is. It's a stamp on your tongue.
It is that. Oh, my God. Okay, that was really nice.
Yeah.
Now, should we try?
I'm not trying another Kit Kat. So, look how many Kit Kats there are.
Oh my God, there's so many Kit Kats. I do have a black Kit Kat. Oh my God.
Oh!
I do have a black Kit Kat.
And I got the red one.
There's so many Kit Kats.
I think Japan loves Kit Kats.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm going to put them for a try so we can try them.
This one's kind of different. Because look, the Kit Kat thing's there, and then here's the big one.
So okay, so.
We're going to try
now. All we have left now, it's not Kit Kat, is this.
This big mold. Should you try it?
Mm-hmm.
Get all of it out.
It says M size.
That probably means...
That means there's one bigger than this.
Probably.
It's a marshmallow ASMR mouse.
Probably.
No, that's what it says on the back. It says hashtag marshmallow mouse. Yay! Hashtag ASMR.
Yay! And if you don't know what that means...
I have no clue either.
Satisfying.
Basically.
Yay! Oh, it smells nice.
Yeah, it does. It's strawberry, I'm guessing. Somewhere we can find. Oh.
Right, let's see if we... This is what it looks like. Wait. Does it smell bad? Yeah. Smells okay. Like sandpaper.
You bite it first, Georgie, and I'll bite it after.
But I don't want to. Because I have COVID. I'm joking. Try
the blue bit.
3, 2, 1. Ugh.
Guess what, Georgie?
What?
I didn't try it.
I never even.
Oh my God! I need to try, okay? Well. That's where we're going to end the video.
Wait!
No more sweets.
I need to give you a blood injection. This is actually kind of nice.
Have you had fun?
No, yes.
What? So have you all had fun?
Yeah. Try some of that.
Yeah, try some. It's actually nice. Oh, try the blue one. The blue one's nice.
Try that one.
Well, that's where we're going to end the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that bell.
Probably won't post another video. We'll probably be sick. So, if we don't just know we're in danger of being sick.
Who?